later years of the cooperative, we were able to merge with Santa Maria Dairy, a cooperative in distress because of financial difficulties. We were able to at least upgrade the plant, and we were able to produce quality, good milk products.
As the cooperative technical officer at my organization, I think that I can disseminate this knowledge to my colleagues regarding the amalgamation of the cooperative and other kinds of, doing more activities like the multi-purpose is the new for us.